and it's dead again.
But if you have a reefer, you can start your tractor with three easy steps. Step number one, get your jumper cables. Step number two, connect to your tractor. Step number three, connect it to your reefer. Then you wait for about 5 minutes and boom, magic. What do you use to start your tractor if it dies?